Hello and thank you for your interest of our paper Continuous Pasteurization of Ready Meals with Microwave Technology. First of all, please let me introduce the authors, Dr. Ettore Lorenzo Fierau and Mr. Marcel Maller. They not only wrote the paper, but also played a major role in the development of the process. Meanwhile, this process, called Cospano, has been patented worldwide. Mr. Marcel Maller is the founder and general manager of Fricke & Maller Microwave Technology from Peine, Germany. He has conducted numerous developments in microwave research since the company's founding. Dr. Ettore Lorenzo Fierau is part of the microwave development team and he managed the design and simulation process for this procedure. In the ready meal sector, frozen products dominated the market for a long time. But with the changing demands of customers, a lot has changed. Today, consumers of convenience products are more interested in sophisticated quality and fresher products. The demand for better ingredients and nutrition-conscious concepts is constantly increasing. The aim for the industry is to meet the demand. However, this can only be achieved if the production methods can keep up with it. Due to the industrial cooking and pasteurization processes, the most important components of the requirements are lost. When it comes to the final stage of quality assurance, things get complicated. Currently, the necessary pasteurization process is carried out in a conservative method which kills off the harmful germs in the food, but also taste, odor and look of the products. With microwave technology, a non-return valve or a hole were essential to prevent the trays from bursting due to the overpressure. What is the solution? The name Cospano stands for cooking, sterilization, pasteurization and no holes. The basic idea is that the protective film should remain closed so that the nutrients in the dish and the harmful germs are kept out. The Cospano process eliminates the excess pressure in the tray and makes both the hole and the valve in the sealing film superfluous. In addition, Cospano creates very homogeneous temperature fields in the trays with a time linear increase which enables energy saving, gentle and aromatic cooking. How it works. The overpressure in the meal trays during the pasteurization is physically avoided by cooling. Cooling takes place from above to physically prevent the film from bursting. During the design and simulation of the Cospano process, a two-cavity tray was considered. The tray was made of polypropylene. That is the basis of all developments. A total of 5 different ready meals were tested using the Cospano method. The aim was to pasteurize at 90 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. For process monitoring, temperature data loggers were installed at defined cold spots of the menu for online temperature measurements. The conclusion. With this heating method, the overpressure in the trays is physically avoided, which eliminates the danger of explosions and deformation of the trays. A hole or valve in the sealing film is no longer necessary. The steam must no longer escape through the sealed film, which results in considerable energy savings, prevents the formation of odors, and preserves the flavor of the food. Thank you for your interest. Please contact us for further information or visit our website www.microwaveheating.net. You're welcome.